Hello and welcome to OASN Rocks. I'm Kyle. Today we're looking at a piece of anorthosite. It's a plutonic rock made out of over 90% plagioclase. Apparently these things are formed when plagioclase crystals float to the top of magma. And another thing I learned while researching this is that the moon is made up of a lot of anorthosite. So that makes this a pretty cool rock.